I'm Gemma Atkinson and welcome to Come Diet With Me with Closer Magazine. Each week I'm going to give you a full body workout in just 3 minutes. This is week one, so get yourself ready. We're going to start with a light jog for 30 seconds. When you're jogging, you need to keep your hands loose as if you're carrying some crisps and try and get your knees quite high. Exercise number two is what we call the jump rope. You're going to imagine you're skipping, but the jump rope's going to the side. It's going to work your obliques, your shoulders and your calves. Make sure you keep your feet together, and when you're landing, land quite light and soft. We're going to do some toning now for your legs and bum, so I'll show you this one from the side. You're going to put your right leg forward, take a huge step back, and you just go down into the squat position. Because it's only 30 seconds though, you're going to pulse it and do it fast. Your back straight and your chin up. You should feel this in your bum across your hamstring. When you've done that, you're going to change legs. So your left leg's forward. Try not to rock either. You have to go straight down to the floor. Not like that. You'll get injured. So just straight down. The next two exercises are plyometrics, so it's all about jumping, springing, using your muscles. The first one we're going to do is called a ski down. It's going to work your hamstrings and your abs. So you just literally, as if you're skiing. And the higher you get, the more beneficial it is. The next one we're going to do is burpees. Now this is quite tough, but if you stick with it, the benefits are amazing. Working your whole body. So we're going to start, arms up, down, if you don't want to do the jump at the end, you can just do a stretch, but it is better with the jump. Okay, the last exercise in this section is for our abs. So we're going to sit on the floor. You'll be pleased to know there's no sit-ups this week. What you're going to do, it's called the V-sit. So you put your hands behind your knees, lean back, you should feel it working there. You're literally just going to twist. Now your upper body doesn't really move that much. That's going to target your obliques. After 30 seconds of this, keep the seat sit, but you're adding knee. So opposite knee to opposite elbow. This is working your lower abs and your obliques. If you need to rest at all during these, hands to your knees, come in and get straight back into it. That's it for the first week. I hope you enjoyed it. Try and do that twice a day if possible. It is really short and the benefits are fantastic. If you want more information, find me on Twitter @MissGAtkinson. I'll go to Closer Online and I'll see you next week.